Dude, I need to spit out my gum before we start.
Okay, go do that.
But I don't know where to do it.
Just throw it on his plate. On Trevor's plate.
You think I should?
Yeah. You need to talk.
Really?
Yeah. Want you to be comfortable.
Dude, don't fuck this up for me.
Oh, so nice. So light.
So light.
Hi, everyone. I was gonna just start, but Mark had to spit his gum out.
Fucking Mark Hadley, dude.
Fucking Mark Hadley. Oh, I thought that was me. I thought that was me playing. I was like, yeah, I got really good at guitar all of a sudden. I guess now that I'm not doing the quick start, this is a song I wrote about. Yeah, thanks, Mark, dude. You're out of the band. This is a song about infidelity, and it's about falling out of an airplane and crashing into someone's home and destroying it. So I had taken a poetry class and we read this poem about someone who fell out of an airplane and I thought it was really neat. So. Thank you. Got a little bass. We're getting started. We've been here for like 3 or 4 hours now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your castle is not mine.
up for KGP on the drums, Kristen Gleeson-Prata.
Benjamin, I've always been a man who could fix things. Broken bikes, splinters, the furnace come winter. Benjamin, I've always raised you like my old man, with a bottle clenched in a firm hand. If you leave us now, you'll break your mother's heart. I know I should have told you, I've waited far too long. Benjamin, I'm sorry I did you wrong. Time each year moves faster for a boy raised in disaster. Benjamin, I wish I was a sailor. I'd bring you toys, I'd be a stranger. If you leave us now, break your mother's heart. I know I should have told you, I've waited far too long. Benjamin, I'm sorry I did you wrong. Benjamin, you take after your mother. She's a saint and I love her. Benjamin, I know you won't be like me, but please help me fix my family. I know I should have told you, I've waited far too long. Benjamin, I'm sorry I did you wrong. Hello there, couldn't help but hearing that you're a man of the Lord. Don't see many like you around these places where souls go to drown and to mourn. Let me buy you a drink, Padre. I've got some stories to share. Seems I've been so low. You should see God sent him in here. If you're going to Israel, say hello to God for me. Cause Holy Ghost and Spirit don't come round my door, and God don't know me no more. See, I had a girl, Olivia, the prettiest girl you ever did see. Yes, I ain't the only man who thought so. Where is God when a woman walks out on a man like me? If you're going to Israel, say hello to God for me. Cause Holy Ghost and Spirit don't come round my door, and God don't know me no more.
That you left. Whoa.
some scars, but they're healing. Thank you. Thank you. Since you left, I've had some time to think. Really think on what went wrong. There's nothing wrong with you. There's nothing wrong with me. Sometimes, some things just aren't meant to be. Every day now, no longer a stranger to old friends. I miss your sister, she was family. I still think of you, but fondly, a warm. It must be wonderful to be your blanket. How warm you must be. It must be wonderful to be a trinket on your shelf. Or a favorite movie you love to see. You struck like a thunderstorm. You stuck like dew. Bad luck. This timing. Bad luck. I still have your bracelet, the one you gave me to hold on to. On second thought, I think I might have lost it. I wish I had more memories of you. Bad luck. This timing. Bad luck. Hey, hey, darling. I hope I'm more than a memory to you. This time you see right through me, so you don't have to ask me where I've been. I think you know what I've been thinking. I can feel you shrink away when I touch your skin. I hope this time you stay up. All my lies and explanations you don't believe. I hope this time when I come home late, you leave. When you wake up in the morning, don't you wonder why?
Mark Hadley, PCA, Brent Shaw, Adam. Thank you so much.
You're something!
Thank you. I'm pretty stoked. Thanks.
Yeah, man.
Cool. While we're here doing this, they're recording this for me, the audio, which is super awesome. So can we please thank them? Also, big thanks to, Marcus and Evan, because they're recording this thing visually, and that's really sweet. So, thank you. Yeah. This is